All right, boys, we're waiting. It's 11 a.m. We have to leave at 3 a.m. So I'm just gonna
12.
chill here, play some video games while we wait.
It's
And
12.
is it 12?
It's 11:55.
11:55. But yeah, just playing games while we wait. And then, yeah, I don't know how much I'm gonna film of the car ride because it's 3 a.m. and we'll probably be sleeping. But hey, amen. Let's go.
All lights out for me. Lightning strikes the beach. 80 degrees, warm it up for me. Finally free, found a part of me, and I want you to see. I can walk on water, 1,000 miles from shore. I can float on the water, father, hold me close. Don't let me down.
All right, we have arrived. It is actually very cold. It's what, 54 degrees?
Yeah, something like that.
We look pretty stupid because we thought a 2-foot pool was a hot tub.
Boy, if you don't!
But it's not, so. Now we're gonna go walk to the beach and see what it's about, you know? But tomorrow it's gonna be nicer, so. Let's go. All right, cool. After official 24 hours, how would you rate Hilton Head?
Hilton Head? Beautiful place, I can tell you that. Look, I mean, just look at the trees right there. That's my favorite part. People on the beach, they do what they want. They go where they want. I have no problems. I mean, it's a lifestyle right here.
Would you recommend this experience?
Yes, 200% sure. Got me a nice little hat that matches my shirt. Like that. A lot. I'm talking Southern a lot, but.
We said we were going to pick up some Southern accents while we're down here.
Oh, I started talking like I was down here. I was like, what are y'all doing down here? Boy. Boy, bitch made boy. But.
Overall, great experience, man.
I gotta think about bench warmers slow go. Time to meet your maker. Makers of what? Poop.
Time to meet your makers.
Makers of what? Poop.
It's a good movie. Y'all should watch it. Slogan's going in my head most of the time. But I don't know, man. It's just like a vibe here. It's nice.
Everyone's nice, man.
Dude, oh my god. You walk by people, they say hi. You go walk by people in Ohio, they say fuck you. I didn't do anything, but you know, that's just people are more calm here. I feel like it's the weather. Their jobs are better.
Overall, everyone's great here. I mean, they don't, and then obviously you meet people from out of state, so like they tell you like what it's like there.
We had a little volleyball match. We'll film a little more on the beach, though, when it gets nice shots. We only were on the beach for, like, 2 hours, probably.
Yeah, part two, we'll have a lot more beach time because we literally, I don't know, we've been doing stuff 24-7 constantly.
I mean, just look what he's wearing. He's wearing a sweatshirt in Hilton Head. It's a little chilly out, so. Yeah.
But we will catch you guys up to date. We're going to go down to a little tiki bar real quick, catch up with the fam, and then, yeah, we'll catch you guys most likely in the morning, most likely. See if we pick up the camera.
Don't judge me in the morning, man. I'm gonna look rough. Let me get my coffee in. We'll be chilling after that. But
there's also a really good coffee joint.
Oh my god!
I showed them like the coffee that we got, but.
Bro, we'll take them there tomorrow. We'll go there tomorrow.
Exactly.
Tomorrow morning. Might get a scone or some shit. They're fucking $11 here. But.
Dude, yeah, their bakery's expensive. Everything's expensive in Hilton Head. Another thing to note. You need to bring money if you're coming to Hilton Head. The lifestyle down here is crazy.
There it is. We were walking down the beach. Big ass houses. Oh, you got that picture of that blue house. You could probably put it in there.
It's crazy, dude. See gators.
Oh,
it's crazy. That's also part of this video is Cole's mission to find a gator. That was his one goal.
I'm telling you right now, not in there, Tori, in the water. Not going in there. If I see a gator on land, I'm fucking wrestling that bitch. That'll be the end of the video. I don't give two shits.
Clickbait, Cole wrestled the alligator.
Parked up outside in the old school.
Hey, I'll do anything, I'm gonna lie.
Alright guys, I'll catch you guys up today when we wake up in the morning. Day two, ladies and gentlemen. Starting off our morning with some great coffee. Honestly, yesterday was a bit of a bummer. It was quite cold, but we're gonna make today a better day.
Yes.
I'll pick up the camera next time we go out to the ocean or whatever we do. What you got, Cole? What do you think of the trip so far?
fun. Lots to do.
Like we said yesterday, there wasn't a whole lot to do, but now the beach is packed, as you can tell. If it would focus, but
it's gonna get more packed tomorrow too.
Yeah, so it's not even the high, which is weird because back in Ohio, the high would typically be from like noon to like 4. Here, the high is like 4 to 5. So, we don't really know. We're going to go down to the pool pretty soon. I don't have a GoPro because I'm not rich, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what we got in store. I recorded some stuff on my phone and then other stuff, not so much. But honestly, only day 2. I talked to Cole. I think we're going to split this video into 2. So, it'll be part 1 and then part 2. But I'm going to try and upload like 3 videos this week. Mm. Or not this week, but next week. So it's going to be a challenge. But yeah, we're just waiting, kind of just chilling at the hotel right now. We got a nice crib, you know? Little NTV cribs.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's basically what we got in store. For today, not a whole lot. We're going to go parasailing eventually, so that'll probably be in part 2. But there's a lot of shops. Alright, I'll pick the camera up in a little bit. Ladies and gentlemen, the sun is officially out. Have a great day.
Sun's out, gun's out.
Get it. Oh. Sir! We just went and explored alligators. Yeah. Tomorrow morning, though. Should we go visit some alligators, dude?
Dude, we are gonna go fucking wrestle an alligator tomorrow
morning. Mom, you wanna say hi to the vlog?
Oh.
Anyways, yeah, just had to let you know, the sun's out. First day, man. Honestly, doesn't get better than this.
Could get warmer, and it is getting warmer, but other than that.
Like we said, 5 o'clock.
It's way warmer.
Yeah, but it gets warmer like 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock.
Just right now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But like we said, this video is going to be split in 2 parts. So this will be days, like when we got here, so 1, 2, and 3, and then the last days. 4, 5, and 6. So,
yeah,
that should work, right? Because we thought this video would be way too long if we just had just one video. So, 2 parts, I feel like that'd be enough. But yeah.
2 for the dude.
Have anything to say before we pick up the camera in the morning?
You just lost your free membership at Video Spot.
Ow! You just lost your membership at Video Spot!
What? The MTV Cribs, man.
What is up?
Dude, so we got the bed, first off. You already know, the sliding glass doors have no privacy. I'm gonna put this up. No privacy. Like, so if I just wanted to, you know, you do that. So, over here, follow me. There's this nice painting by Shirt. Washer, dryer, at the bathroom. You know the vibes.
You already know, man.
Shish. And then, come over here, dude. Got a nice palette, you can just.
That's where you spank your kids.
Yeah. Vacation, you know what it is.
A little grub.
Pop-Tarts.
Pop-Tarts.
Come over here. We got the living room. The living room, bro. So fancy. You come out here, we got this beautiful view. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Magnificent. Thanks for joining the MTV Cribs. See you guys next time. What do you think of the beach experience today?
Caleb hurt my fucking toe today in the water, and then
he's just mad because I bitched him.
No, and then I wrestled a shark. We'll put a clip of that.
You did not wrestle.
Yes, I did. It was a great white. He'll put a clip of that in there.
Tastes good like soul food.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're just chilling at the beach today. Low-key gonna sleep like a fucking baby today. Cause this shit's draining, but it's fun. So, peace out, gang. Alright, cool. Start of day 3. We didn't pick up the camera yesterday, but tell them what all happened so far.
I hurt myself a little bit. Icing my toe right now. Or
mess around the ocean. May tweak it a little bit. Then we sleep on this dirty, janky ass pullout couch, and I think I started kicking in my sleep, and it was the same foot. Woke up, it was bruised up, swollen. This ain't that good.
I kid you not, guys. This couch is probably one of the most uncomfortable pullout couches I've ever slept on. So today we're gonna take a little bit off. You know, we were going at it for Saturday or Sunday, Monday, and then today is Tuesday. Which me and Cole have been waking up around 7 every morning, strictly because of how uncomfortable that couch is.
You're about ready to go to bed once you hit it.
Yeah, me and Cole hitting some roadblocks at the moment because we're tired. We got sunburnt. I don't know. Like, I'm not saying I'm tired, but I'm definitely... The little sleep is catching up to me. So, I don't know what we got planned today, guys. Hopefully we have something planned for you guys, but if not, don't come at me because we're tired and hurting, sunburnt, all of the above. We're gonna keep trying, so. Anything? Bench warmer phrases before we go.
I smell cinnamon rolls.
I smell cinnamon rolls.
It tastes good like soul food. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, jump started some time here. We didn't pick up the camera yesterday just because me and Cole were exhausted and really tired and just wanted a day to relax like we probably want today. But probably will not be a part two to this video because this would have been, or yesterday would have been the start of part two. But kind of lost a little motivation to keep recording and just have fun for ourselves and have time, so. Now, me and him are just chilling in the hotel room. Probably gonna hop down by the beach in a little bit, but overall, it's been a really great experience so far. Love Hilton Head. I rated a 10 out of 10. Solid 10 out of 10. Just for everyone around here and like all their attitudes and all their moods and everything, you know, like no one's ever mad, it seems. Or not around us. So, definitely a great tourist attraction. Definitely got a lot of gifts and everything for people. So, hopefully, you know, we can just keep having a good time. I don't know. I think we have one more day. Yeah, we have one more day, and then we are basically on the road. So, definitely well-deserved for graduating. Like I said, this was my graduation gift. So, honestly, can't complain. Love it. So, yeah, that's about it. We'll see where we pick up the camera next. I'm not 100% sure yet, but like I said, we'll see, and I don't know. Hopefully we can record some more. I think the trip just consists of us just jumping in the pool and just being crazy. No parasailing, unfortunately, though, so yeah. We'll see where we go next. See you guys soon. All right, ladies and gentlemen, last full day, Cole. Tired?
Yeah.
Overall, what's been the best part of it, man?
The ocean.
Oh, focus. Oh well, I won't focus, but you get the gist of it. We didn't film at all yesterday. Oh, I filmed a little bit, but not a big amount because we were kind of just... Yesterday we were extremely tired. The 2 days before that we were somewhat tired. But yesterday, I think, was our big breaking point, probably.
We're gonna go try some sushi in a little bit.
Yes, sir. I think it's in about a couple minutes, like 15 minutes. We're gonna go get a little smoothie action, and then go to get some sushi, and then hopefully we leave tomorrow at 5. Definitely advise you guys come visit Hilton Head. It's definitely worth it. 100%. You get to decide how long you want to stay. I think a week is probably like the maximum for me. Because me and Cole both miss our bed. But can't complain. Because we're in a warmer state than Ohio. So.
Mm.
Well, not now.
Not now. But
the humidity's different. Just the beach. I think if Ohio had a beach, it would be exactly like this, probably.
They do.
Well.
Mommy,
that's okay. Okay. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna go get some smoothies, and might be the last part of the segment. I don't know. Maybe we'll catch you guys up back in Ohio. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back in Ohio now. We definitely had a ride ahead of us that we were prepared for, but we didn't really want to deal with. But definitely, overall, it's a great time. I highly advise if you don't go to the beach around you, if there isn't a beach, or if you have the opportunity to go with your friends, definitely take it. It's more than just fun. I didn't record a whole lot on the beach itself, but I tried to record for you guys as much as I could in Hilton Head itself. Most of the videos that were outside of the hotel, I did take on my phone, which you guys seen. But yeah, overall, it was a great experience. Cole and I enjoyed it so much, and so did my family. So that is the video. It's definitely going to be a longer video. I said there was going to be two parts, but honestly, I don't think that I could make it into two parts. So I was like, you know what, we're just going to make this the longest video that I have on my channel. So here it is for you guys. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe when you guys are finished. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace. As our power dim, what you do now every other day.